Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Lady Chargers Volleyball.
Morgan, congratulations on getting into Bellarmine, first off, and I know you'll do great because you're awesome, and thank you for playing with me. It was an honor and a pleasure, and I know you'll do great wherever you go because you always light up a room and bring a smile to everybody's faces. Good luck.
Hi, Kirsten. I'm so incredibly glad that I got to be a part of the volleyball team this year and get to meet you and your loving, amazing self. I hope that you enjoy not only the volleyball team in America, but all the little things that came along with Bullitt High School. You are a forever friend that I will never forget, and I'm so, so happy that I got to meet you. Good luck at home.
Hey, Emma Brooks. It was a pleasure playing with you, and you were a great role model to everyone around you. I want to thank you for being a great teammate, and I know you'll do great things in the future.
Hey, Emily. Thanks for making my job easier. I'm really going to miss you, and I hope you have fun in college.
Hey Kendall, love watching you play this year. You were a great influence on and off the court, and I miss you.
Hey Grace, I just wanted to come on here and say thank you for everything you've done for me for the past 2 years. And it's been such a privilege not to just be your teammate, but your best friend. And I know you'll do great things in college, and I hope you have fun playing volleyball.
Hey McKenna, thank you for being someone I look up to. I hope you have fun in college and continuing your volleyball career at Midway. I'm so excited for you, and I'm going to miss you.
Hey Reagan, thanks for always being there for me and always offering me a ride home. I will miss you so much.
Hey Mal, I just wanted to say I've had a great time playing with you this season. Best of luck to you for whatever you decide to do with your future, and I'll always remember our time playing together.
This moment in the back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through. Thank you. trophies.
Hi, Kirsten. I'm so happy that you could come this year and get the American experience that I hope you wanted.
Oh my God, that's not what I wanted to say. How am I supposed to say that without being like, I hope you love America?
Hi, Kirsten. What do I say?
There's this thingy, and then there's that thingy.
Okay. I will miss you so much. Oh wow, look at that.
Hey, Mel, nope. Hey Mal, just here to say I've had a great time playing with.
Nope, don't like that either.
Is that good enough?
Good job.